I know you got caught up, as we all did, in the Cubs fever.
Oh, yeah.
And did what you do best. You got to your guitar and let your emotions take
it. Yep, we channeled our enthusiasm for the Cubs. Scott May and myself from the Ides got together. And, you know, they're always saying, next year, next year. And so we wrote a song called It's Finally Next Year, you know. And we name-checked the hooks from Jack Brickhouse and from Harry Carey, Hey, Hey, Holy Cow. And I played it for Ryan Dempster at a Little Kids Rock event. And he said, you got to record that. And we went right in the studio with the Ides and recorded it. And it's, you know, we're doing our share to keep the Cubs just the spirit alive.
That's fantastic. You're going to play it for us now live.
Yep.
Here at our Christmas tree show. Everybody, let's have a big hand for our great pal, Jim Peterik.
I still got a cheat sheet on this one.
Hey, hey, lonely cow, it's finally next year, let's stand up and shout. Hey, hey, lonely cow, it's finally next year. It was 107 long years ago. Our Cub has brought the series home to Chicago. Now history is calling in and take our stand. Cause Madman's got the winning plan. Knocking them over those ivy walls. Where the bleacher bums are rocking, having a ball. Hey, hey, holy cow. It's finally next year, let's stand up and shout. The Cubs are on top, you know they're looking great. It's been a long time, but it was worth the wait. Hey, hey, holy cow, stand up and cheer. It's finally next year. Now Rizzo's gonna tag you out at first base. He's the finest man there since the great Mike Brace. Brian's got Santos got his back. Jake, Kyle, and John, they're a strikeout act. And every now and then, and a thousand thanks to the greatest Cub of all, Ernie Banks. Hey, hey, holy cow, it's finally next year, just stand up and shout. The Cubs are on top, you know they're looking great. It's been a long time, but it was worth the wait. Hey, hey, holy cow, stand up and cheer. It's finally next year. Finally next year. Everybody. Hey, hey, holy cow, it's finally next year, let's stand up and shout. Hey, hey, holy cow, it's finally next year, finally next year. Hey, hey, holy cow, it's finally next year, let's stand up and shout. Hey, hey, holy cow, it's finally next year.
Great. Could I impose on you to bring us some of your little Ides of March?
Yeah. How about the song? How about the song they sang at the? Well, they didn't sing at the organ player. Rizzo was talking about how he watched the Rocky movies to get pumped up for the series, and then the organ player started playing the riff from the song I co-wrote from Rocky III. So how about I do a little bit of Vehicle, and then go into a little bit of Eye of the Tiger. What do you think?
All right.
The great Jim Peterik joining us this morning at Treetime Christmas Creations. Take it away.
You know, when I count to two, I want you to go, ba da ba ba da. Can you help me out?
Yes, I can.
All right. One, two.
Ba da ba da.
Oh, you're awesome. Hey, you, well, I'm the friend, the stranger, like sedan, won't you hop inside my car? I got pictures, Kenny, I'm a lovable man, take it to the nearest star. I'm your vehicle, baby, I'll take you anywhere you want to go. I'm your vehicle, woman, by now I'm sure you know that I
love ya,
need ya, want you, got to have your child. Great God in heaven, you know I love you. Hey, Steve, you're singing good. Woo! Well, if you want to be a movie star, I'll take you to Hollywood. But if you want to see just like you are, you know, I think you really should. I'm your vehicle, baby. I'll take you anywhere you want to go. I'm your vehicle, woman.
got to have your child. We got in heaven, you know I love you. Ba-da-ba-ba-da. Thank you, Jim.
Do you have the eye of the tiger today? Do the Cubs have the eye of the tiger? Yeah.
On the street, I did my time, took my chances, went the distance, now I'm back on my feet, just a man and his will to survive. It's the eye of the tiger, it's the thrill of the fight, rising up to the challenge of our rival, and the last known survivor starts his prey in the night. And he's watching us all with the eye of the tiger. The Cubs got the eye of the tiger. Yes, they do. Dean Richards, WGN's got the eye of the tiger. You all got the eye of the tiger, baby. Chicago's got the eye of the tiger. Here's the big finish down.
Yeah. Yeah.
You got the eye of the tiger.
Greatest.
That gets your heart started.
You, or you are the greatest.
Thank you, Dean.
If you just spice up your wardrobe a little bit,
I just like to blend in.
In this place, you actually do.
That's true.
Hey, people want to get your Cubs song, learn everything about Jimmy Peterik.
Yeah, theidesmarch.com, jimpeterik.com, Facebook, the official Jim Peterik page. This is going to be on iTunes very soon, the Cubs song.
Okay.
And check it out.
Big hand for Jim Peterik, everybody. Thank you, buddy. Really appreciate it.
Thank you, guys.